I used to say, if you know where to look, you can always see something where others see nothing. When I was a young girl, things were different. We took care of the things we had because we knew that even simple things could be used to create something of value. I did not want my boy growing up not knowing how to think like this. So I taught him. It has taken him many years, but he never gave up. And he still works hard every day. I am very proud of my son. Not just because of the advice I gave him, but because of how he chose to use it.